moving like the lunch line. Working on the salad bars and fruit punchlines. His simple triplets had his English teacher's tongue tied. As his thoughts pirouette for perfection in the derriere and Aronofsky black swan reflection. He plucks feathers from his back and watched his bottom limbs bend forward towards something more. He wasn't sure. He plucked feathers from his back and watched his bottom limbs bend forward towards something more. Towards something more. Between parents making them on his knees sick. Every night praying for a little change, but the tooth fairy was broke and off a little. He used to stand in front of mirrors with his toothbrush, star searching, but he ain't had to search far. He was smart and made a pact with himself with a smirk and made a vow that one day his dad would never ever have to work. He plucked feathers from his back and watched his bottom limbs bend forward towards something more. He wasn't sure. He plucked feathers from his back and watched his bottom limbs bend forward towards something more. Towards something more. Commas. That hard work pay off, don't it? Plus it feel good when you can say you own it. No rent, lease, loan, or mortgage. That generator money, no he shortage. He plucked feathers from his back and watched his bottom limbs bend forward towards something more. He wasn't sure. He plucked feathers from his back.